into the KDKA newsroom, Xtra Innings Sports Bar and Grille in Tarentum has announced an employee has tested positive for COVID-19. In a Facebook post, they say that employee last worked on Friday. The restaurant says they are closed while they clean and work with the Allegheny County Health Department.